idea.
Yes, man.
And then I say, Rockstone, where's my pillow? Oh, why you sign up? What's that? Where's from?
Now, oh, Batman, how much for that? How much for that shoes there?
Which one?
The blue one.
You say, which one?
I say, blue one.
Bossy, look how much bum buckle blue shoes there, right there, so. And you have to talk about the blue one. Which one, my general?
See, blue one right there, sir, man.
Eh, that one,
yeah? Yeah, man, that same one.
That one, yeah?
How much feet?
$4,000.
$4,000. Ah, look how much.
And then I say, Rockstone. How much did you say those were?
Oh, no, I said $6,000 for them.
You just told him $4,000.
Accent tax.
Accent tax.
When you have an accent and speaky, spooky, that proper English something there, $2,000 go on for the accent tax.
I've never heard of that before, so I don't really know.
Where you come from?
Well, I just came in last night from the States.
Rossi, look, you never said that before.
Why?
Because you would have get the just come from foreign tax plus the accent tax. Just come from foreign tax at $4,000. So you see all the shoes here? Accent tax, original price, just come from foreign tax at $10,000 it would have cost you.
But isn't that thieving?
Which thing? Yo, let me tell you something. You see, when you come downtown to buy anything, I beg you left your uptown accent, uptown. Pack your yardy accent when you come downtown to buy anything. Make sure you say you put that in your bag. You come talk about teeth. Oh, brother, I want to you. Come here with the wallet and speak his pokey, and then I come tell man about that teeth, man. If you are wearing uptown accent, what do you expect for you? When I come tell man about, I want to let you. Pack your yardy accent, and it's better for you if you can't even get like something found down in a country. Get like a country accent and come there and come work with. And I come talk about man and teeth. What man and teeth from your youth? Get this in your head, you know. You see, if you come with an uptown accent, a wallet for money you're going to spend.
Accent? But isn't the word accent with a T?
Damn, what's that? It's like me I try to wipe up some water with a brick. It does not soak in your head. The same thing me I talk to you about, I same thing I do. It's like you now learn. You come and prep up a thing same way about. Isn't that accent with a T?
But I was just saying.
Bossy, you gonna buy the shoes then?
Not really.
Yo, go on from here, son. No, but in other words, let me put it away, you might understand. Move your ass, Clarth. You get that now, speaky spoke and nice for you. Just go away, man.